Okay, so you probably clicked on this video because you want to know how you can turn off this big mouse thing. Because especially if you play games on Mac, it's very annoying. Because like Counter-Strike, it will like ruin your aim and fuck up a lot. So you just go into System Preferences and you click on Accessibilities. I'm sorry, I have this in Norwegian. And then you go at screen, and here you have an option like shake to find mouse pointer. Turn that off and you're good to go.